This was a tough and awkward league title victory gained by Mamelodi Sundowns coach Pitso Mosimane said after wrapping up the 2017-18 Absa Premiership title, but not one that he also never doubted. Sundowns went to a record 8th PSL title. Their closest challengers are Kaizer Chiefs and Orlando Pirates with 4 apiece, by efficiently dispatching desperate, second-last Ajax Cape Town 3-1 at Lucas Moripe Stadium on Saturday. Mosimane notched his 3rd league title, all it downs is to add to his 2 cups at the Brazilians and 2 more at SuperSport United, confirming himself South Africa's premier football manager at present. Sundowns regained the 2015-16 title they conceded to Bidvest last season. Downs had set a mammoth record of 71 points that season. This season they clinched the title with 59 points, an unassailable 7 over second-placed Orlando Pirates, 52, and can go to a maximum 62 if they beat Bloemfontein Celtic in their final game on Saturday, May 12. Mosimane said the low points total was an indication of a tightly contested league. He paid tribute to his players for winning the PSL when they competed in both the end of the 2017 and beginning of the 2018 CAF Champions League tournaments inside the domestic season. "It was a bit difficult. I think it was the most awkward season for everybody, to be honest." Hence the number of points accumulated, Downs's former Bafana coach said. "It hasn't been easy, but to be honest the league has never been under threat. We've been there for all the time, and we are there up until now. Of course, it didn't come easy. I mean, for the players to be playing Champions League, trying to win the Nedbank Cup, up to the semi-finals, playing every 3 days, no complaining. And when you win the league under those conditions where you have 2 Champions Leagues overlapping with 1 PSL, you really feel that the boys have given you their best. And you must thank them, and thank their families for giving them that. Because we are almost in the hotel 5 days out of 7 days. You must thank the management, you must thank the board. You've got to thank the president of the team, Patrice Motsepe, for supporting us all the time. Without him, we would not be able to keep going for 5 years. We need to thank all the supporters who have continued singing at the top of their voices. When we lose, they sing. We drew against Maritzburg United, they sang. We lost against Maritzburg, they still sang. That's the spirit that we want. We have to thank the sponsors. We have to thank everybody, including you guys, the media." Sundowns, the 2016 Champions League winners, went out in the quarterfinal stage of the 2017 competition to eventual winners Wydad Casablanca. They are through to the group stages of the 2018 competition.